name's Michael Rogers, and I'm here in the wind tunnel today to basically come here and go through a vicious set of up tests here to find the most efficient position on the time trial bike. We go through a series of tests, changing handlebar position, height of the head. We try to lower our head, raise our head. We just go through a huge array of bike positions and find the most efficient position.